when you get down to it. What others want is secondary. There's something more fundamental. There's the self and what you want. That has to come before what others want. And if you have to constantly think about growing for someone else, this vicarious life, you won't ever grow straight. You'll always be curved, bending to someone else, to another's will, to another's force. So to actually be free and to just grow as you are, you need to escape the idea of meeting another's.